Welcome to the school of the 6th standard. Today our subject is the math, and the topic of this is three-dimensional shape. And we will define the subtopic, the basic of the three-dimensional shape. So what we require the basic for the three-dimensional shapes are there. The three things are the required. The first faces, second vertices, and edges. First we find what is the faces here. See, one of the 3D dimension we have drawn here, it is a cube. So out of that cube, you find there, like this, it is a shape there. Say we call this as a face. See here, a square shape diagram. We call this as a face. Just like here, if we find this diagram, in this diagram, we call this as a face. Okay. So the next topic is there, vertices. So what do you mean by the vertices there? Then see that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and this 8 one are called as a vertices. By the three dimension diagram, we find here the vertices. Then the 1, 2, 3, 4 and the back side again there 1, 2, 3 and 4. They are the vertices of that particular diagram. And the last topic is their edges. What do you mean by the edges there? So edges means a curved shape of the two faces. Of two spaces means this one is a face there and another face, and this is called as a edges. We call this as a edges. Okay. So I think we will understand by this diagram what is meant by face, what is meant by the vertices, and what is meant by the edges. Okay, so right now count how many faces are in this 3D diagram are there. So once again we take the diagram. Then 1, 2, 3, downside 4, 5, 6. Here the 6. But here, then 1, this side 2, 3, back side is there 4, upside and the downside. That means how many there? 6. So the number of faces in this diagram or in a cube are 6. So how many vertices are there? So it is unclear here, number of vertices. But then also we go by the diagram there. Then 1, 2, 3, 4 and the back side 1, 2, 3 and 4. Means total counting we find there 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then 5, 6, 7 and what there? 8. So the vertices will be then 8. Edges are there. So edges, just I explained there, what do you mean by edges? These are the edges there. So the this is the 1, 2, 3, 4. Backside is also there 4. 4 plus 4, 8. And right now, the edges are here also. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So total edges how many then? 1, 2, 3, 4, that 5, 6, 7, 8, and the last 9, 10, 11, and 12. So the number of edges in this diagram is 12.